Metro police have announced an arrest in a homicide case from last month. David Ross Sr. is charged in the death of Jodessa Cooper. Cooper was found shot and killed inside a vehicle on Mill Crossing Drive the night of January 25th. Ross was arrested yesterday by IMPD Violent Crimes Unit. Ross faces a charge of reckless homicide.
All right, well.